And the winner is Little Mac. Ha ha ha!
Little Mac!